Imtiaz Ali and Ranbir Kapoor's second collaborative effort, Tamasha, is a joyless drama wallowing in the tragic grandeur of two charismatic people who are eager to find mutual love in one another. It creates a very dramatic case history for its protagonists, Ranbir Kapoor and Deepika Padukone, who play the roles of Ved and Tara. It spreads out from the very handsome couple outward into the panoramic landscape. The aura of sadness and solitude is infectious. The gifted cinematographer Ravi Verman uses his camera's lenses to film pensive portraits of characters trapped in the darkness of their hearts even when their environment is bright and inviting. Ranbir's Ved in Tamasha is Imtiaz Ali's most tortured hero yet. He is bored with his life and we are not allowed to feel overly sympathetic about his tight spot. The plot and characters seem to be tailor-made for the actor. He fits into Imtiaz's grave extension of scheme with unhampered fluency. Deepika, in spite of being shrouded in pensiveness, lights up every frame that she occupies. Her character can see the light beyond the darkness that this unhappy script Imtiaz Ali created for her. Imtiaz Ali's vision cuts across the path of self-destruction in the hope of finding a comfort zone beyond the expectations we build around our intimate relationships. Tamasha is a film with ambitions of being mature and experienced. It creates an alternate reality for its principal characters and lets their emotions grow naturally to a point. This is a film that doesn't entirely succeed in its endeavor to decode the heart's enigmatic excursions. But the journey is fascinating and admirable, though not entirely fulfilling. For more reviews and updates, stay tuned to this page.